Truancy and absenteeism among school students have doubled during the COVID pandemic, according to government data. For the first time, attendance levels in Australian schools have fallen below 50%. Teachers and child welfare experts are concerned about the implications COVID disruptions will leave on students. The Australian Secondary Principals Association says the COVID pandemic has created mental health problems among those who refuse to attend school.